doing glassing here. Comes out from Bianca. Philip is assessing it. Tell us what it is. Philip put this ram in the type 5s because of his head quality, he says, the amount of meat he's carrying and the balance.
Here we've got a ram that's well muscled, nice heavy ram. Just doesn't have the balance for a type 5 ram. This is the ram that's probably the best example of a conformation type 5 ram. Length, muscle, balance, quality. A ram that's 30 feet.
Everything's done now.
18.
Just putting in the tags.
1, 4, 5.